And there was the boycott, and the Americans thought they would sweep the board, but the Romanians came in and won the team title. Are they about to win it for the second game, Tronny?
Well, this is Sofrone, and she doesn't seem to have any doubts in that opening tumble. Oh, that's very complex. Triple twist from a whip back. Focused. That's a very important series. She seemed very sure-footed. This last bit, the strong backflip, the big somersault.
Or not. Ohana Ban, second up. Cracking opening once again. Double straight. Unbelievable acceleration. I'll tell you what, the crowd lifting her along and she's reacting to every sound. More dynamite. Superb double Arabian through the rafters. It's amazing she can control pirouettes in the jumps after all that explosive tumbling. Takes a breath. Whip over, two whip overs, two flicks, double pike, a little bit deep, but that was super, absolutely.
From Catalina Ponor.
Made very, very sure of that first sequence and of the tumble. Beautifully elegant gymnast. Brings her own grace and style to the floor routine. And the expected tumbling. This, the final tumble for the gold medal. And it must be theirs.